he's been working at it for a while to get a good plow, and that plowshare really made a heck of a difference. Are wondering, I am not plowing on this one. I'm following Doug Royalton and Darrin burn 300 down the field this time. And Doug's to be congratulated. He's got his plow definitely digging now. This has pretty been hard packed today and have had a rough time even getting the landing wheels to come down. And you can see how his is on the ground. Mine has yet to touch, I think. Pretty dry here. There's a couple of spots have some moisture, but other than a few spots, the plows are having a rough time getting down. And Royalton just put a new plowshare on his, so this is now going down in good. Sorry for bouncing, but it's a bit rough out here in some spots. Not the only ones out here, but most people have left for today, probably headed home for dinner. We're running a little bit late. I wanted to give a picture of what we've plowed today so far.